Traditions neighborhood in Aurora, Colorado, and we're visiting the Seasons Collection by Richmond. Now, the great thing about these homes is that they were built with the first-time homebuyer in mind, so we have some lower prices. And some of the ways they keep the prices low is these homes do not come with basements, and they come with kind of more base features, but you can upgrade as much as you want. And these models are great to look at to see what you can do to these homes. But the model that we're going to visit right now is the Citrine model. So let's go ahead and head up and get looking. One of the things that I like about these homes is my very first home was from a Richmond home from a collection very similar to this, without the basements, with the prices low, and I have to say it was a great first-time home. I had a great experience with Richmond and really liked my house, so I'm excited to show you. Come on, let's go in. So right when you walk in, we have a little entryway here, and you can see right back, you see a little bit of the kitchen, a little bit of the dining room, and back into the great big windows, letting in all that light. Right when we walk in, we head this way at the front of the house. We have a room here that they have set up as an office, but obviously you could use this as a bedroom if you needed it. And this room does have a small walk-in closet. Keep on heading this way, and we have our little coat closet right here. And just a little powder bath, a half bath. Let's walk back this way and get into the main living space of our home. You can see we have this nice big island here. We have three chairs, but I think you could fit four. You have your sink right here at the island, so you're facing your great room, so as you're cleaning up at the end of the night, you can still be feel like you're involved and with your family as you're getting dishes done and getting cleaned up. We have a decent amount of counter space in here, especially with the island. The island, it takes up a lot of the, is mostly your counter space. And we have a decent amount of cabinets, also a little bit down here under the island. And then if you come right over here, we're into our eating area, and this is really great. You almost feel like you're part of the outside with all these windows right here. And this window, there's just a lot of light coming into your main living area here. And just so you know, part of the great thing about this, I told you these homes were made with first-time homebuyers in mind. The backyards come fully landscaped, and that includes your fencing. So when you move in, you don't have to worry about getting those things done like you do with a lot of times when you purchase a new home. So if we're coming this way, we're coming into our break room area. They have a nice big sectional sofa here, and it still feels like there's plenty of room. We have our fireplace over here in the perfect spot for your TV, right above the fireplace. Come this way, we have our entrance in from the garage and our utility closet. Let's go ahead and head upstairs. Okay, here we are at the top of the stairs. If we just take a walk straight on back, we come to a secondary bedroom right up here. This bedroom does have a double bed, plenty of furniture, so these bedrooms are pretty roomy. Walk across right into our master. Once again, even though these are kind of starter homes, you are not giving up space in your master bedrooms. They're plenty roomy. Coming back over here, let's check out our master bath. First, we have our vanity right over here, and a nice big walk-in closet. This is a great big walk-in closet, especially for a starter home. Coming back here, we have a nice size shower. We have our toilet room right over here. And over here, we have just a little bit of extra space to keep towels or whatever you need storage for in your bathroom. Walking back through our master. There's a little hallway that comes right this way. We have our laundry room right over here. And I have to say, Richmond is giving incentives on this community right now. So if you're interested in these homes, let's take a look pretty quick because they are including a washer and dryer right now and blinds on the windows. So just more cost-saving things that you can take advantage of if you're looking to buy one of these homes. We have another bathroom back here. This is a full bath. As you can see, we've got our bathtub here, vanity, and my guess is it comes with a single sink, but you probably have double sinks put in for a little bit extra. Okay, coming back this way, we have one more bedroom left. Again, this bedroom is nice, light, bright, plenty roomy. Again, this was the Citrine model of the Seasons Collection by Richmond. We're here at the Traditions neighborhood in Aurora, Colorado. If you'd like to see this home in person, definitely give me a call. I will save you money on the purchase of your new home. It's always free to use my services on the purchase of a new home, and I can help save you money. So give me a call. I'd love to work with you, love to meet you. And definitely subscribe to my YouTube channel where I will be uploading new home tours every single week. Thanks for joining me and have a great day.